Hello students, today I will explain the topic protein, class 12th, unit biomolecule. Today our topic is protein. Protein is an essential diet of our food which required in our body. Okay, proteins are the nitrogenous base compound and which are composed by the amino acid. Now there is a term which is used here, amino acids. Naam se hi samajh mein aa raha hai aapko, what are the amino acids? That means the compound having amine and carboxylic group, both the compound which have the amino and carboxylic group are known as amino acids. There are various amino acids in our body which are given in the table like this, like glycine, alanine, valine, leucine. These are the different type of amino acids. Now there is a classification of amino acid here. There are three type of amino acids. See, on the basis of their pH value, there are three type of amino acid. First amino acids, in this condition, firstly we came to know about the nature of NH2 and COOH group. COOH group give the H positive ion, that's why it show acidic character, while in NH2 condition there is a lone pair which is present at the nitrogen atom, that's why it show the basic nature in the amino acid. Means NH2 show the basic nature while COOH enhance the acidic character of the amino acid. Now we will start the classification. The type of amino acid in which equal number of NH2 and COOH group are present are known as neutral amino acid. For example, I am taking the example here, like NH2, CH2, COOH. Here, one NH2 and one COOH are present. So, that's why it is known as neutral amino acid. If the NH2 group are greater, number of NH2 group is greater than COOH group, it will be basic in nature. If COOH group are greater than NH2 group, it will be acidic in nature. Now there is a term here, jitter ion. This is the condition of jitter ion. Jitter ion means those ion in the amino acid, there is a condition like CH, NH2, COOH, and this is the free bond. With this bond, alkyl group is attached here. Now COOH has the tendency to release the electron. To release the electron will be transferred from hydrogen to oxygen, carbon, and NH2 lone pair of, due to the presence of lone pair of electron at nitrogen atom, it will show the condition. Ye hydrogen idhar condition yahan par transfer ho jayega, means it show the next condition like this, RCH NH COO negative, और यहाँ H ट्रांसफर हो जाएगा NH3 एंड दिस कंटेन पॉजिटिव चार्ज. इन दिस कंपाउंड नेगेटिव एज वेल एज पॉजिटिव स्पीसीज आर प्रेजेंट इन अ कंपाउंड, दिस इज नॉन एज जिटर आयन. ऐसा ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड जिसमें नेगेटिव पॉजिटिव स्पीसीज एक ही कंपाउंड के अंदर प्रेजेंट है, इट इज़ नॉन एज जिटर आयन. ओके, नाउ द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज classification on the behalf of their necessity in the body. There are two type of amino acids which are essential and non-essential amino acids. See, the amino acid which are already present in our body and there is no need to take in the form of diet, these are the non-essential amino acids. and the amino acids which are not present in our body and can't be prepared through the body, and this is the condition to take from outside through the diet, they are known as essential amino acids. Now the next topic is structure of protein. Structure of protein, first topic is peptide bond. When NH2 NHCO group combined together, it form peptide bond like this. When this NH2 group combined with COOC group, one hydrogen and OH group will be released and form NHCO, and this is known as peptide bond. When peptide bond is formed, it will form the first structure, primary structure. Okay, in the second structure, alpha and beta helix structure are formed here. In third structure, primary structure, only peptide bond are formed here. In secondary structure, alpha and beta helix structure are formed here. In tertiary structure, the alpha and beta helix structure are foiled together. They will be foiled together, and in the condition of quaternary protein, it will form by the combination of these tertiary structure. These tertiary structure will combine together and they behave as a subunit, and the spatial arrangement of these subunit with respect to each other is known as quaternary structure. Okay, on the behalf of their structure, there are two type of amino acids. First are like this, fibrous protein, and second type are globular protein like this. This is the example of hair, जैसे बाल होते हैं आपके, and these are the water insoluble protein, keratin protein like this, and in this type, these are the globular protein, and globular protein are water soluble protein, and the example of this is egg albumin. Okay, in the next video I will explain the nucleic acid DNA and RNA with their structure. Okay student, have a nice day.